Hey all, playing Welcome to Bloxburg and Roblox, and it's a brand new day, 8 a.m. almost, and I'm gonna go to work. In this video I'll show you two jobs at the BFF Supermarket. I'll show you the cashier job and the stocker job, both very important jobs. And you can either go to a supermarket downtown to start your work day, or the fastest way is to click on work, and also you can wait for this to show up too. And well, it's like if you want to roleplay, you just take your car to work and park near the supermarket. But for the purpose of this video, I'll just teleport there using this menu. So I'll start with being a cashier. So let's see, it's actually my first time being a cashier here. So I believe I have to scan the items and bag them. Okay, here I am. So I'm gonna go to one of the cashier stands. Howdy. So scan, take. Okay, I have bags here, let's see. Scan, 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 scan. Okay. And then let's see. We're out of bags, get more in the bag, okay. Let's see. Have to go to the back and get some bags. Oh, my character is exhausted. I guess she didn't sleep well last night, so that's why she's walking so slow. Bugs, where's the bugs? Am I still walking? Yep. Let's see. Oh, here, bugs, okay. This room, the storage room is for the next time I'll show you, the stocker. Okay, so I got some more bugs. Stock, okay, done. Okay, so get some bags and then scan, 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 scan. Oh, I'm wasting bags. Done. Okay, so basically you put some bags here and then you scan the items. Now you see my this. If you click on your character and then work, character icon and then work, you can see your shift earnings and how long you've been working. So eventually you level up and I guess you earn more salary. If you forget to put the bags on the counter, then nothing happens. So, and then if you don't scan anything, everything, and you press done, then you'll be upset. And you won't get paid, I guess, and you won't progress for towards next level. So again, I put some bags. Put some bags. Scan, 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 scan. And then scan, okay, last item. Done. And let's see. Scan, 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 scan. Oh, I forgot to put bags. I need more bags, so I know how to get them now. Okay, Okay, keep scanning. Okay, I guess I'll do like two more customers, because I'm leveling up, and then I'll show you the other job you can do at the supermarket, the stalker. About the bugs. Okay, and I leveled up. Okay, I guess I'm gonna end my shift now. Let's see how much I made, like 150, not bad. Not bad for 5 minutes of work, $150. I can use the money for, you know, improving my house, paying bills, other stuff. Okay, now I'll show you the other job you can do here, which is a stalker. Let's see. Okay, for somehow I started a cashier shift again. Anyway, let's see. Okay, how do I start this shift? Okay, I'll just go walk. Walk, go to walk. Maybe if you have friends playing, you can walk with them. Okay. So I just take any box from here and I look what needs restocking. So this needs restocking. Basically, after you take a box, you look for shelves that appear to be empty. This one doesn't need restocking, full. This one also doesn't need restocking, but I see these watermelons over there could use restocking. Okay, and I go back to the... I think my character needs to take a shower or to eat, because she has like flies going over. It's not very sanitary to walk at the grocery store at this status, but I hope the health department doesn't come for an inspection right now. The bottled water, let's see how much they need to level. Okay. I'm level 1. You can also increase earnings by clicking on increase earnings and buying a game pass. That increases your earnings. Let's see. Okay, so there's several shelves that need restocking. Another one here. And let's see. Well, if the coronavirus, lots of people are buying groceries, so these are not watching their social distance. I'll just do a few more until I level up, but you get the hang of it, so you can, like I said, you can make a lot of money in a few minutes if you don't have a Robux to spend to buy the cash. This is how you make money. Okay, and let's see. Okay, what else? Oh, these bananas, no, these chips that he's talking. Okay, and I'll do one more and I should level up. Nope. party. I'm walking. Okay, this should promote me to the next level. Okay, and I'm gonna end my shift. I've been working for like 4 minutes. I made $114. So, okay, you can end your shift by leaving the workplace. And I don't know, maybe I'll go to the gym next, but for now, so you start to do two of the jobs at the BFF Supermarket. And I'll do more videos showing some other jobs you can do at Bloxburg. So until next time.